With this in mind, and in order to preserve the integrity of these games and the safety of all participants, we have decided to refuse the athlete entries from RPC and NPC Belarus. To the para-athletes from the impacted countries, we are very sorry that you are affected by the decisions that your government took last week in breaching the Olympic truce. You are victims of your government's actions.
I can say that this is a